Okay, so I could not be happier today because I finally have a set background to film in front of. Exhibit A and B. Plants, pictures. If you really, really hate it for some reason, tell me, because you're the ones who have to see the background, obviously, all the time, and I don't even see it, I just face the camera. But I like how it looks. I think it's simple and nice. So what I decided to do was a singing video. I kind of just like stopped for a long time. And getting back into it, it's really like fun and kind of therapeutic, honestly. But I decided to put together a little mashup of two Miley Cyrus songs. And I'm not a professional singer whatsoever. This is just a little hobby I have. So I hope you enjoy this little mashup. Again, like, there's probably a lot of mistakes and stuff, but it just gives you like an idea of like what I've been doing. Just playing around on the guitar, and yeah. I'm just gonna get right into it. This is kind of weird for me. I don't do videos like this usually, but yeah, hope you enjoy.
Red cups and sweaty bodies everywhere. We chained our hearts in fingers. We're gonna have so much fun now. No one can deny. And I'm not ready to go home. I fell under your spell. Cause we're gonna go all night till we see the sunlight. I will always want you. And I came in like a wrecking ball. To break your walls, all you ever did was wreck me. Yeah, you wrecked me. You're shaking it like we had a strip club. We high up in the sky, cause only God can judge us. We're not coming down. And I'm not ready to go home. I fell under your spell, cause we're gonna go all night till we see the sunlight. I will always want you. And I came in like a wrecking ball. I just closed my eyes and swung. Left me crashing in a blazing fire. All you ever did was wreck me. Yeah, you wrecked me. So la da 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 dee. We like to party, dancing with Molly, doing whatever we want. This is our house, these are our rules, and we can't stop, and we won't stop. Can't you see it's we who own the night? We about that life, and don't you ever say, I just walked away, I will always want you. Don't you ever say, oh, that this is your house, cause these are my rules, and we can't stop, and we won't stop. I never hit so hard in love. Can't you see it's we who own the night, and we can't stop, and we won't stop. All I wanted was to break your walls. Can't you see it's we who about that life, and I came in like a wrecking ball. I just closed my eyes.
So yeah, I probably made a couple mistakes, but thank you for listening, and if you want more of these kinds of videos, let me know in the comments below. I hope you like it. Let me know what you think in like a constructive way, because if you really, really hate it and you're like, oh my gosh, Megan, this is so embarrassing. Why did you upload this video of yourself? Like, this is so bad. Maybe don't write that, because, you know, it's already uploaded. Have you had, throughout your career, any like crazy fan experiences or funny stories you can tell us about?
I have mostly weird ones.
Oh, totally. I love weird.